the hell were we drinking?
You know, that white Russian is delicious. I'll tell you what.
Oh, yeah. She's, I'm not going to hurt anything, right?
Unless you miss that, hit your knee.
I just don't want stuff to fly. Break these tin pans in right.
Unfortunately, it cracked because we tried, but. I might have mentioned before, it's like almost 2 inches, 1.5 thick. And the whole slab ended up in a bucket of bear grease for like 2 years.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like, just like plastic.
There it is, the stripped down model. Open heart. Well, not the heart, but what do they call that when the. I know this is a grow over, but what do they call the, just the dead one?
Them not. Yeah. I don't know officially. This other guy was in he locked him smaller. I cut this off an ash tree and I thought, well, this is kind of tiny, but he's like, ooh.
Like a coffee scooper.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, but apparently a lot of those canoe cups were like that. Small.
I kind of want to, I don't want to take away too much of the natural whirly weirdness.
Oh, no.
I want to just make it so, kind of like that.
Yeah, I would definitely leave that. All that ripply stuff, that's sculpture in itself.
Yeah, it's like yours. That's what makes it so cool.
Yeah.
Circles from Soul Coffee here at Boston's Independent Radio. It's 2:48. I'm Carolyn Morrow, and Netflix is up next at 3. Florence and Machine, they've got their show at the Blue Hills Bank Pavilion on June 10th. Tickets for that are on Saturday morning. Have a check out and see if they sold out on her, but it will sell out quickly, so you want to jump on that if you'd like to see.
Yeah, that, that old burl is so pretty. I want to make a.
Beautiful. Due out just
before the concert. Pistol grip from my brother. Here's the new single, What Kind of Man? Oh, yeah. It's new. Been wanting to make them some grips for a long time. Never seem to get them. I've got some of that same wood that's thinner. It's only about 3/4 of an inch or better. Would be perfect for a little guy.
What's he got for a gun?
44 mag
Ruger. Oh, yeah. I got a new model Blackhawk Ruger. Single shot.
Single shot?
I'm sorry. Single action.
Oh, yeah.
This is for scraping off the cambium. Get that orangey, yucky stuff off there. For the lack of a better terminology. Orangey, yucky. Works good though. You don't at all. It doesn't touch the wood. It just takes off the.
Yeah.
Because this is sacrificial.
Yeah, I never turned down piano keys.
Do you know what that is? A piano key?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, the ivory part.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Now, did you make your little handle out of a ebony key on your cup?
That yeah. Will, probably.
Piece of ebony. That's pretty cool. Great
yeah.
Idea.
I probably got
piano key right there.
More of those.
I was thinking a little
That was a file you just hammered it
forged it, hammered it into a knife blade, or what will be a knife blade.
Yeah, a blank.
Yeah, and then that's the handle?
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Oh, I see. Now right through there and then cut it off.
Yeah, and this thing digs down into the
yep. handle. Then you draw it towards you.
Yep.
Pretty cool. To you. Yeah, through you. Takes that cambium right off. Slick. Didn't hurt the wood at all. Scraping it off. All it is an old piano key. Ivory. It's a nice little tool.
Together here soon, hopefully. But I've got a bunch of blanks for other styles down.
I've seen them use it. It's just amazing how accurate they are with those things.
And distance, you can triple your throw with one of these.
Oh, yeah.
The national championships for these are in Chimney Point, Vermont, right on the.
I fished there.
You know where?
Chimney Point.
Yep.
I love to fish there. That's I caught the biggest northern pike in my life off of Chimney Point.
Really?
Yep. I ride in Lake Champlain.
Well, I guess Crown Point's right across the river.
It is.
Yeah.
That's cool, too. A lot of reenactments over there.
Yeah.
A lot of... Actually, just a cool place to kind of hang out, but...
I went there after an event that we did at Fort Ty.
That's called Apple?
Atoll. A-T-L.
Atoll.
Yeah. Atoll.
I like that.
This one's going to be pretty, because it's got that really tight throw. I got some Eskimo style ones downstairs.
I love watching the Aborigine, not the Apto. That was a Native American.
This is everywhere.
Okay.
These things are go back like 40,000 years, and the bow only goes back 6,000 years. So this brought home the groceries for a long, long time.
Long time.
Yeah, they're really handy in a herd situation too. But, a lot of times the spears, especially in the northern climates, you see for some reason, spears weren't terribly long, but they had a socket on the end made out of antler or bone.
Mm-hmm.
And you'd insert the foreshaft into that socket that had your spearhead attached to it.
Yep.
So,
I find that I would probably find that to be true.
Well, I've seen meat, I swear to God, that was clear as glass. That's gonna be the whitest meat I've ever seen.
Yep. If you do a stew and you let it sit, you know, for days, it softens it up.
Yeah.
I like it.
I didn't find it.
It's a brutal ordeal though to kill a turtle.
It is.
Because you got to pull there. You can try killing a chicken, but it's just, I don't know. And then they never stop moving.
Yeah.
I mean, when it's on the cutting board going into the pot, it's moving. It's just sort of a, who am I to take this animal's life?
Yeah, obviously he doesn't want me taking his life.
Yeah, there's a reason they've been around for...
Do you have a flex shaft tool like this?
Tarta.
Yeah? They're awesome.
Yeah, for doing, oh yeah, they are. I see her. They want that top to just roll.
This one doesn't have any character to the outside like yours does. That's why I'm putting the carbon.
You're making character.
Yeah.